Continental billiards is a game of cannons. Ordinary play, however, is far too easy for Jean Bruno, the German expert, so he's invented a few unorthodox cannons, like this one, through 18 glasses and not touching one. It's cross traffic without a crash.